This was a Daisy Dance and Bear 32 production.